How to create Google Map ads. You know, that's a question that I get really often is, how do you get up here? And you should be able to see on my screen here, the very top of Google Maps. This is probably one of the least understood and least used places, but it is actually one of the most powerful places to be able to have your business listed. And because it is new, and because it just kind of came in subtly, and because this is one of those things that takes a few steps to set up, I see so few businesses taking advantage of it. Ladies and gentlemen, it is money. This is honestly money. If you are a local business, and if you want to get your business, you know, in front of eyeballs in a really well-positioned place, this is the place to be. And here's what Google has done, is they've taken Google Maps that has always been organic only. And it typically was the three pack, right? We called it the snack pack, the three pack, the local maps listings. There's different names for it. Oops. And I'm going to go back here. And what they've done is they have now inserted it into a ad, and they've created four, and then they've allowed you, if you optimize correctly, to be able to be the top one up on there. And the reason why it is so powerful is that you've got 90% of searches now that are happening on mobile devices. And when you've got a small screen, it's not like the old days where people would just scroll down to the bottom anymore. They have added, with ads now, put four organic ads at the top. And so it's taken a lot of real estate. What we know is that in a mobile device, that map will stand out right here, and people can see that local, and then they'll go right here. And you usually have an 83% click-through rate on the number one position. That's why it's so important. So all of these people have spent years and years generating SEO and spending thousands and tens of thousands of dollars and hundreds of hours in SEO. And these guys come along and then they just jump right on top of them. So that's the opportunity. It is hot, hot, hot. It is definitely one of the greatest trends that you want to be able to take advantage of. And here's where it's going to be a great benefit. If you have a lot of reviews, if you have more and better reviews and five-star reviews than anybody else, it is going to work probably about 3 to 4 times more in your favor. Because in Google Maps, people are attracted to the reviews. And that's why people will go there, consumers will go there to shop for there. So this plastic surgery place, they not only inserted themselves in the top spot, but what they did was they worked on their reviews and they got themselves to a position where they can shine above everybody else. And that's the ticket, folks. That's the magic combination right there. Have really great reviews, have more 5-star reviews than anybody else, and then inject yourself into Google Maps ads and you will start to rock it. You really, really will. Let me give you another example. So this is an attorney, right? And this is in Los Angeles. Now, you've got him on top and it's going to benefit him, but you've got this guy right here with 232 reviews. You're probably going to see a lot of traffic going right here, but he will take some low-hanging fruit right here because he's on the number one spot. But because he's 8, he's not going to get as many conversions as this guy right here, who not only has the number one spot and has the most amount of reviews. If you look in this ad right here, same thing with Jenny Craig. They've placed themselves on top. They do have 5 stars with only 3, but the more the better. With Jenny Craig, it's a known name, right? And then the same thing with this guy right here, 5 stars, right? He's a little bit more than most. He's a little bit less than this guy, but it's going to work extremely well for somebody that is using it. Trust, folks, is the currency of 2020. It really is. People trust businesses with 5-star reviews. And if you're saying, hey, I want to be up here in the top and I'll want to do this, which I'm going to show you how to do in a moment, but you're saying I don't really have that many reviews, I recommend one of my favorite softwares. It's called Reputation Advantage. It is honestly the best reputation software out there. And it's reputationadvantage.com. We'll put a link down in the description box for you. go down there, get a subscription, and it automates the collection of your reviews so that you get more reviews that are coming in and much faster, real reviews, not fake, you know, reviews that you're going to wind up having problems with later on, but real reviews. And so if you really want to use Google Maps advertising, work on your reviews and make sure that you have more reviews than anybody else. So why is Google Maps suddenly the big hot topic? I'll tell you why. At one of the recent Google conferences, they told us that approximately one third of all mobile searches are local searches. A third. Man, that's a lot. So people really, really honing in on those searches, and they're not going to the desktop when they're looking for a local business. And you have got 1 billion, B with a billion, map users. And then the conversion rate is really awesome. 28% of people who are searching online locally are making a purchase. So those are some really strong numbers. So here's what you got to do. This is where it's not just a one and done. You have to start at the very beginning and give Google what they want. And what you need to do is you need to go in and you need to optimize your local Google My Business listing. It is totally free. What you want to do is you want to make sure that you've got your photos that are in there. You want to make sure that you have your address that is updated. You know, you have your phone number that is updated in there, right? You want to make sure that everything is meeting Google standards, and they have a really nice setup tutorial checklist, and they'll show you what to do. You log in at business.google.com. Now they are going to try to run some ads through their automated system called the Smart Ads. And what you can do is actually do better, in my opinion, well, every single time, right? By being able to run them manually and bid manually instead of using the automated smart ads. So that's the reason why they try to get you to do the setup tool through them. So just bypass that part, run the ads, bid locally, and you'll find better results. We do every single time. Once you've optimized your listing, then what you want to do is you want to go into Google Ads when you set up your ads, and you want to optimize enable your location extension. So I'm going to go here, and what you want to do is you want to go into campaigns. And then from campaigns, then what you want to do is you want to go to ads and extensions, and then you go to extensions. And then from extensions, you hit this blue button, and it should at that point there bring up, what you do is it'll ask you if you want to search your Google My Business listing, and it will find your, you actually just type in, you know, the name of your business, and it will find your Google My Business listing. It'll show you an example, and it'll allow you to go ahead and to now enable that keyword extension. But the next thing that you want to do is once you have that all set up, you don't want to stop there. And this is a mistake that I see made a lot, is you want to go in there and you want to, make the connection of your location extension. I just had a brain fade here for one moment. There was something really important that I was gonna tell you too. Nothing better, right, than having a brain fade when you're talking on video. So once you enable your location extension, what I was gonna, this is the part, very, very important. I was trying to remember it for a reason. You cannot just run your ads. You have to build into your ads and the words that you're bidding for geography specific. So your city, for example. So let's go over here, you know, for example, so weight loss, right? So let's say weight loss center is the keyword right here. That's one of your keywords, right? Weight loss center, you know, Rancho Cucamonga, California, Los Angeles, California, whatever that might be. You want to look at all of your keywords, and you want to make sure that you have in your keyword sets those very specific locations, whatever it might be, whether it's a city, whether it's a geography and an area. And that's it. Once you have that set up, you will start, you know, winding up into the top, and you'll start having your business show up in the Google Maps section. And that's how you create Google Map ads. And if you found this information here to be helpful, that just makes my day. I get just the joy out of that. And if you have any questions specifically about it, put it in the comments below. I respond to all my comments directly, and I'd be glad to answer your questions and give you some additional tips or advice. And if you found this information to be of benefit to you, what I'd like you to do is just go ahead and like it. And what I'd like you to do is hit the button up here to subscribe. Then that way you'll be notified of new trainings that I'm doing as I release them, because I release them on a frequent basis. And that's it for now. Thank you for listening.